It's autumn, and the nuts are beginning to...